way to expand your knowledge about various arts, history, philosophy, science. So, मैंने recently एक book पढ़ी है. I don't know if you all have heard of it. It's called The Kama Sutra. And ये book ने मुझे बहुत सिखाया. You know about love, passion, romance, reverse cowgirl, pinball wizard, magic mountain. बट मैं वो पढ़ रहा था एंड एक चीज़ मैंने नोटिस की कि इन दीज सेक्स पोजिशन इट्स ऑलवेज द वुमेन जो कुछ क्रेजी पोजिशन में है. लाइक एक पैर उसका सर के पीछे है, दूसरा पैर वो आदमी के सर के पीछे है, वो लड़की के साथ साथ हाथ है, मल्टीटास्क करिए. वो एक हाथ से शी इज ग्रैबिंग हिज डिक, दूसरे से शी इज वॉकिंग ऑन अ लैपटॉप. सारा बॉस ने काम दे दिया, ऊपर से पति गांड मार रहा है. फ्रॉम अनदर शी इज प्लेजरिंग हरसेल्फ. Because no matter the position, men are useless. Basically, she's satisfying herself, her boss, and her partner by doing fucking kung fu yoga. Women are like Jackie Chan, you know, Jackie Chan in bed. Like that, doing martial arts, they have to act sometimes. They can take on four men at once. But literally a position thi, okay, just when she's bending over, her head's coming out from between her legs, and she's sucking his dick. I'm not even flexible enough कि मैं demonstrate कर पाऊँगा, but if any girl is willing to do that for you ना, आइए. Meanwhile, आदमी जो है, वो बस खड़ा या लेटा हुआ है, and all we have to do is move our hips from front to back, and we can't even do that for more than 7 seconds. You know, men we are like Nico Rosberg, we come first and then we retire, but it is because men are really lazy, Which is why I've always felt jealous of handicapped people. They have it so easy in their life. Haath nahi hai to koi aur khila dega. Pair nahi hai to ye lo remote control chair. I know this is insensitive to the disabled. But any deaf people in the house, give me a cheer. But it's a tough time for comics right now. Like you can get beaten up or tackled on stage. Which is why I make fun of the handicapped people. What are they gonna do? Walk on stage? But, you know, men, we wanna have sex like all the time. You know, before sleeping, after waking up. Even while having sex, we fantasize about when we're gonna have the sex next time. Whereas women, they do wanna have sex even while they're having sex. Like my ex-girlfriend, after having sex, she used to tell me, I don't want to have sex with you. Please don't force me. I'll call the police. She used to say cute stuff like that all the time. But मैंने उसको बोला कि you should have said this while you were doing it, right? Not afterwards. But I guess that was because her mouth was taped. I'm kidding, guys. I'm obviously kidding. I'm not a rapist yet. Like of course I am raped anyone, and of course I don't plan on doing it. But you can't really predict the future, right? Like, if I'm alone on planet Earth and there's just one girl, and she's like, I'm sorry, but I only date Scorpios. Or, I'm sorry, shaadi ke pehle only hand holding. So, I mean, I don't have a choice, right? I'll have to take one for the sake of humanity. Well, she would have to take one. But thank you, guys. That's very nice.